Here's a funny story about a father-son duo, both of whom won Nobel Prize in Physics, but for discoveries that were opposite of each other. In 1906, J.J. Thomson won the Nobel Prize in Physics when he showed that electrons were particles. But in 1937, his son, George Thomson, won the Nobel Prize in Physics when he showed that electrons were basically waves.